military occupational specialty, wheeled vehicle mechanic. The tactical wheeled vehicle has long served the Army in a variety of mission-critical roles. These roles include direct combat maneuver and combat support, as well as troop transportation and a myriad of logistical support roles. These capabilities provide much-needed agility to the changing needs of forces on the ground. In order to keep the Army running, the wheeled vehicle mechanic supervises and performs field-level maintenance and recovery operations on tactical wheeled vehicles and their associated subsystems, including trailers, material handling equipment, and remote weapon stations.
My favorite part of training so far has been working with the sergeants and the instructors, who are highly skilled and experienced, and they really care that you know this stuff so you can actually complete the mission.
The most rewarding part is knowing that I came in with zero experience and how much I've learned so far.
After successfully completing 10 weeks of Army Basic Combat Training, you will attend 12 weeks of Advanced Individual Training at Fort Lee, Virginia, where the Army will train you to perform field-level maintenance on tactical wheeled vehicles. As a wheeled vehicle mechanic, you'll train using a skills-based, student-centered approach on the fundamentals and principles of troubleshooting and performing maintenance on a variety of systems, including electrical, hydraulics, diesel engines, transmission, steering and suspension, brakes, air conditioning systems, and the common remotely operated weapon station, also known as CROWS. You'll receive instruction on publications, maintenance forms, shop safety, use and care of hand power tools, and the proper use of test measurement and diagnostic equipment while conducting field-level maintenance procedures. After advanced individual training, wheeled vehicle mechanics are typically assigned to maintenance teams and sections anywhere in the world.
A wheeled vehicle mechanic can almost go anywhere in the Army. The opportunities are just endless.
While there, you will be tasked with providing field-level maintenance support in maintenance facilities, during training events, as well as in forward-deployed areas of operation. Your duties may also require you to operate equipment for test driving and diagnostic purposes, and to also conduct recovery of disabled vehicles in a safe and expedient manner. Military service as a wheeled vehicle mechanic can help you transition from the military to the civilian employment sector. Your knowledge, teamwork, and ability to think critically and problem solve are skills that are in high demand.
They're gaining a lot of knowledge and work experience working on diesel trucks or automotives in general, so they should be able to walk into any automotive shop or diesel shop in the civilian world and have that experience.
I plan on opening my own mechanic shop, and the skills I'm learning here will lay that foundation down for me.
Wheeled vehicle mechanic is a highly respected member of the Combined Arms Team because they're the soldiers that can be counted on to keep the Army rolling. Military Occupational Specialty, Wheeled Vehicle Mechanic.